Many of the modern browsers, such as Google Chrome and Firefox, have their own built-in tools so you can help debug your code. The quickest way to get into these tools is to right mouse click on the screen and look for Inspect Element. The console will show you any error messages. So I'm going to click on the console and I'm going to run the program, and you can see everything runs as it should. Now, a common error that happens, because JavaScript is case sensitive, is if you have a function — here we're defining a function that will go into memory called displayHello with a capital H — and if I go down inside my code and I call that function displayHello with a lowercase h, let's watch what happens. I'll do a Control R to refresh. And there's my display hello, so everything looks good so far. And if I step through my program, an error comes up and it says an uncaught reference error, display hello is not defined. And it tells me it's on line 41. So I go back to my code and look on line 41. Here's my display hello. JavaScript is looking for a display hello with a lowercase h, and it doesn't know how close this really is, but it doesn't recognize these two as matching. So one of the tricks that I use is I highlight my function name, do a Control C, copy, and then down here I do a Control V for insert, and now I know those two match. Oop, I got an extra parentheses there. I do a save, go back to my page, and it comes back up. And now you can see there's no errors and everything is ready to go. So use the console tool. It's very, very helpful in finding syntax errors in your code. Use the copy and paste trick to duplicate your file names exactly. And use Inspect Element to bring up these debugging tools when you need them. When you're all finished, all you have to do is click on the close window and you're back to your regular web page. Here's the same page in Firefox. And again, to get up to debugging tools, we'll right mouse click, Inspect Element. Notice they added the firebug on the side. And the console is over on this side. So here's my console. And if I do a refresh, my page comes up. And you can see I have no errors. So let's go in and introduce an error. Run the page again. And right away you can see that it's looking for display hello X and it can't find it on the same line. So the tools look slightly different, but the same pieces are there. The console is there. And to close this part of the window for Firefox, just click on the X over on the right hand side. And that puts us back to our window. Let's go and fix that. And make sure our page runs. There we go. As browsers are updated, their tools will change slightly, but once you know the basic principles, you'll be able to utilize the tools on any modern browser.